Don't forget, we got to get a look at that forecast with meteorologist Nicole Pape.
Yeah, Ted, people might just want to stay put a little bit more today, save up on that gas and stay out of the rain. We've got widespread wet weather building in right now. Showers will be light to start, get heavier through the morning, and then back off again in the afternoon. Temperatures today are actually going to start to cool down. Starting in the 50s to near 60 degrees, it drops to the lower and mid 50s by the end of the day. Rain will taper off into the afternoon, but we are looking at a strong breeze and just some uncomfortable cool air. Watch the morning news for more from 4:30 to 9 and again at 10. You can also catch our afternoon and evening shows plus more on the late news at 10 and 11.